touching her. No, estaba squirándola.
Eh, no. She's this. Bad food in the head.
Oh. I need you to be more careful.
I know. I'm sorry. Hey, I fixed the peach sauce.
That's blood. You're bleeding. Why are you bleeding?
Oh, my stitch is open. I was using too much maple syrup. It strangled the fruit.
If Rachel Ray reorganized my pantry, I'm gonna blow.
Hey, nut first.
Oh, you're eating my granola with your hands?
Well, there are no spoons in here.
The granola's half gone.
Stop judging me, you crazy nut lady.
Slow down.
We're in here.
Hi, Dad.
What is it? Christmas already?
Hey.
My dear.
Oh, thank you.
Independent scene, Michelle speaking. No, I'm sorry, we're completely booked. We have a wedding party here. No, there is really nothing I can do. Yes, I'm sure. A positive. No, I don't have to look, ma'am. Yes, of course I'll look.
Excuse me, ma'am, what are you doing?
Please, honey, don't call me ma'am. Makes me feel older than 25. Here, have a pea pod.
I'm assuming that you're going to pay for the food that you've consumed on the premises?
So brusque. And you are?
I'm the new assistant manager here.
God, we're not even married, and the honeymoon's already so over.
Thank you for not telling her that her special day has been blown to hell.
No problem.
Okay, we're leaving now. Bye-bye.
Well, shut up. Hurry, please. Spiders.
More like Gilmore.
Nice stripper name.
Formerly of Stars Hollow High School.
Where's that?
Drive west, make a left at the haystacks, and follow the cows.
Ooh, a Dixie chick.
Perfect attendance, 4.0 grade point average.
Bugs, dirt, twigs.
She's a journalism major.
That means she's gonna go out for the school paper.
Not necessarily. She's got like 1,000 recommendations in here.
Popular with the adults and going out for the school paper.
Would you stop? You don't know she's going out for the paper.
Oh, something's biting me.
Quiet down.
Hate nature.
She'll never catch up. She's a month behind already.
You can tutor her. Be like a big sister.
You're funny.
Okay, lizard, goodbye.
Really?
You'll go upstairs?
Yeah. And bring them down?
Yes.
And take them out and bring them back upstairs?
Or leave them in an alley somewhere. One of those two things.
Thank you, Rory.
Yeah, thanks, Rory.
Bye, guys. Kiss the kids again.
What? Are you and Doyle having an affair?
Make a noise.
Rosemary's baby.
Yeah.
Well, that's a great movie. You got good taste. Are you moving?
No, just my books are.
My family just moved here from Chicago.
Chicago? Windy. Oprah.
Yeah, that's the place. I'm Dean.
Hi. Oh, Rory, me. That's me.
Good luck with the book.
Thank you. Dean. Cornstarch.
Pay for it this time.
One, two, three. One, two, three. It's a waltz, ladies. Susie, do you have to tinkle? Then uncross your legs, darling. Oh, Rory, good. I think I found a job for your male friend.
What male friend?
They need a stock boy at the supermarket. I already talked to Taylor Dozy about him. You just send him around tomorrow.
So you got your sheet music there, Mr. Tall Dog, and yowza.
Yep, all set.
Name's Kevin, huh? Nice, but I think I'll call you tomorrow.
Bebe.
No. There's the line. Good luck, Kevin.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Yeah, that was a total clam jam.
Don't encourage her.
Jess? Loop? Okay, so,
Jess!
Jess, look, the first three chapters.
What was that all about?
Oh, just a thing between us?
Between you.
A work thing between us.
Work thing, huh? So then you're over that, right?
Yep, long over.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Can't wait to see if you're gonna wear that pocket square or not.
Lorelai. My goodness, this is a surprise. Is it Easter already?
No, I just finished up my business class and I thought I would stop by.
To see me?
Yes.
Well, isn't that nice? Come in.
Thanks.
They then cut the tail tendons, immobilizing the whale. Later in history, they'll invent an explosive lance that combines the stabbing of the lance with an explosive that detonates once inside the whale. But at this point, it's just lots and lots of stabbing. Well, by now, the whale is spouting buckets and buckets and buckets of blood. I'll give you all a moment.
How many cups have you had this morning?
None.
Plus?
Five, but yours is better.
You have a problem.
Yes, I do.
Junkie.
Angel, you've got wings, baby.
Oops.
We're going to get married. Now?
Now.
What about tomorrow? We'll get married then, too. What about him?
Let the boy sleep.
Not everyone staring at you, Colin?
Hey, I know you. Wait. Don't tell me. I'm seeing a uniform of some sort.
Night tag repairman.
I've bartended for you. For your parties.
That's right, you have. You're a talented man. He makes a kick-ass margarita.
Thanks.
It's good to see you again. What's your name?
Marty. This is Rory.
Hi. So, assuming your services are still for hire this year, your financial situation hasn't changed at all?
Nope.
Good. Okay, I'll give you a call. Where are you living now?
Brantford.
Oh, excellent. Brantford. All right. Good run into you.
Just like that.
Rory, if my parents still get upset over the obscene portion size of American food, I seriously doubt I'm going to make any inroads with M&M. I have to go to that. The hayride? You're kidding. My parents set me up with the son of a business associate. He's going to be a doctor. How old is he? 16.
So he's gonna be a doctor in 100 years.
Well, my parents like to plan ahead.
This adult stuff is hard, isn't it?
I wonder if the rest of the 30-something gang goes through crap like this.
Hey, it's freezing.
Oh, what do you need? Hot tea? Coffee?
Lip gloss.
Aha. I have vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, and toasted marshmallow.
Anything in there not resembling a breakfast cereal?
Yes. It has no smell, but it changes colors with your mood.
God, RuPaul doesn't need this much makeup.
Well, you're crabby.
I'm sorry. I lost my Macy Gray CD and I need caffeine.
Oh, I have your CD.
Thief?
Sorry. And I will get you some coffee. Please, Luke. Please, please, please.
How many cups have you had this morning?
Hey, what's going on in there? I want to remember it all. Every detail. Mom?
Yeah.
I'm pregnant.